come from?
Hi, my name is Denise and I come from for the school Normal Miguel F. Martínez. Today we will examples of how to describe people. Okay, ella es Jessie y la vamos a describir. She is tall and redhead. Es alta y tiene cabello rojo. She is cowgirl and she is thin. Es delgada y es vaquera. His eyes are green and she is pretty. Tiene ojos verdes y Jessie es muy bonita, ¿verdad? Ahora vamos a describir a mi mascota. He is chubby and is my puppy. He is small, has dark eyes, and he has a lot of hair, and he has very loving. He has small legs, and it's very cute. Okay, that's all for now, and espero que todo les haya quedado claro. Gracias por ver, adiós.